Hello, GTAC attendees. This is Alberto Savoia from Google in Mountain View. I'm really sorry I cannot be there in person, but as you will see, I have a very, very busy schedule here at Google in Mountain View, and I could not frankly be bothered to make the trip. Fortunately, I understand that the organizers found a B-list speaker to fill in for me. Good luck, James. And instead of giving you a live presentation, they asked me to provide for a little video, and so I decided to throw them a bone and give them this video about testability. So where do engineers go looking for testing wisdom? Let's go see. Dozens, if not hundreds of books about testing have been written. Most of them are obsolete by the time the ink dries. Look what it's in here. How to Break Software Security by James Whittaker. How to Break Software by James Whittaker. How to Break Web Software by James Whittaker. Oh, here you change the title, Exploratory Software Testing. Most of these books are really not useful. In fact, I weep for the trees that were killed and the squids that were slaughtered to make the ink for them. So let's put them in the recycling bin and hopefully they're used for, put to some better use, something like adult diapers. So, Dunia, where do you look for when you want some software wisdom?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, the Way of Testibles. Good choice. Well, let's see what the Way of Testibles has to tell us about testability. So what does testicles teach us about testability? There are many answers in here. All you have to do is look for them. Let's open a page at random. And here we already find something that addresses testability. It's a maxim that is entitled, think of code and test as one. And it goes something like this. When writing the code, think of the test. When writing the test, think of the code. When you think of code and test as one, testing is easy and the code is beautiful. And I believe this is the essence of testability.
Test. Test. Many people think that test was just a bunch of mystic poo-poo, Eastern, fake Eastern style stuff, and frankly, I don't know why they think that. In fact, if you actually go and look at what is contained in testicles, you will find even more answers about testability. Again, let's pick a page at random. The best time to test is when the code is fresh. That's the title of the maxim, and it reads, your code is like clay. When it's fresh, it's soft and malleable. As it ages, it becomes hard and brittle. If you write tests when the code is fresh and easy to change, testing will be easy, and both the code and the tests will be strong.
The fact that the organizer of GTAC give James Whittaker, the optimum of software test publishing, a full hour to peddle his books and his lame ideas, and me, the author of the much more valuable Testibles, only 5 minutes to record a video, is completely unconscionable, unacceptable, unbelievable, and absolutely unfair. If you know what I think that you can take James' book, roll it up. And by the way, if you think you can cut me off after 5 minutes, you got another thing coming. There is no way that I'm going to stop. Thank you.